Welcome to DrayTek Australia and New Zealand. Today we'll be looking at the EasyVPN feature in DrayOS 5 routers. EasyVPN is a feature introduced by DrayTek to simplify the VPN connection process for teleworkers, remote users. It allows users to connect to a VPN with minimal setup by simply entering a username and password or using a one-time password, OTP, sent via email. This eliminates the need for advanced configuration, such as generating WireGuard keys or importing OpenVPN files, which can be challenging for general users. Additionally, EasyVPN enhances reliability by automatically switching to the next available VPN protocol if one fails, ensuring a more seamless connection experience. Currently, EasyVPN is supported on the Vigor 2136, C510, and C410 models with firmware version 5.3.1. It will also be available in the Vigor 2962, 3910 and 3912 routers running firmware version 4.4.5. The Smart VPN client and EasyVPN client are available across major platforms, including Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and Linux. Here's a quick overview of the VPN types supported by each platform. As you can see, protocols like IPsec, IKEV2, EAP, WireGuard, and OpenVPN are widely supported. This allows for flexible and secure connections across different devices, all made easier through the EasyVPN feature. Yes, I heard you. You want to know how to set it up? I'll show you now. By default, all the VPNs are disabled, and this includes EasyVPN. So it will need to be enabled before using this service. First, go to VPN, General Setup. You can choose to accept VPN connections on specific WAN interfaces, but in this example, we'll keep it simple and allow all interfaces. Next, enable EasyVPN. Here, you can set the listening port using the HTTPS WAN port, which defaults to 443, or you can customize it. In this example, we'll use the default HTTPS WAN port. You'll also need to enable the WAN HTTPS port under the Management tab, which I'll show you shortly. Then, select your preferred VPN types by dragging and dropping them in order of preference. In this example, we've chosen WireGuard as the preferred VPN type. The top of the list indicates the most preferred protocol, while the bottom is the least preferred. You'll also need to enable IPsec, WireGuard, and OpenVPN. For IPsec, ensure that you select a certificate for the dial-in connection. In WireGuard, generate a private key pair. And for OpenVPN, ensure the router certificates are generated and selected. Keep in mind that EasyVPN protocol support varies by operating system. You can refer to the supported protocol table for more details. Next, we'll configure the dial-in user profile, which is called Teleworker VPN in DrayOS 5. Start by selecting the Teleworker VPN menu and click on plus add. Now, enter a username, in this case, EasyVPN, and set a password. Set the status to active. You can also enable email and SMS settings for OTP authentication if needed. Now, go to the next tab, Teleworker VPN, and enable it. Then, customize the idle timeout and VPN schedule as needed. Enable the IPsec, OpenVPN, and WireGuard VPN protocols for this profile. For WireGuard, generate a key pair and pre-shared key. You can also define the VPN peer, such as the remote client IP, pre-shared key, and X.509 digital certificate. If you're using WireGuard, you'll need to assign a static IP address to the VPN profile. In our example, we select Assign IP from LAN 1 and enter 192.168.1.244. You can also specify a static DNS for the dial-in connection. Click Apply to save the settings. To enable HTTPS access on the WAN interface, go to System Maintenance, Management, and enable IPv4 WAN access for HTTPS port 443. Then click Apply. For the next step, you will need to download the Smart VPN client. You can get it from the DrayTek download site. To access it, go back to the EasyVPN user profile, then navigate to Teleworker VPN and click on Download Smart VPN Client. This will direct you to the official DrayTek Smart VPN client page. The Windows version is available directly from the site. For macOS and iOS, please visit the Apple App Store. And for Android, you can find it on the Google Play Store. Alternatively, you can visit draytek.com.au and go to the Support, Downloads page. Under the Utilities section, you'll find the Smart VPN client available for download, as shown here. Next, configure the dial-in profile using the Smart VPN client. Starting from version 5.7.1, the Smart VPN client supports EasyVPN with WireGuard and OpenVPN drivers built-in. If you have an older version of the VPN client installed, you will need to uninstall it before installing version 5.7.1. Click on Profiles, then Add. Create a profile name and select EasyVPN Auto Mode. Enter the router's public WAN IP address and HTTPS port. Input the username and password, then click OK to save the profile. Now select the active profile, EasyVPN in this case, and click Connect. Once connected, you'll see the VPN protocol in use. In our example, it's WireGuard, which was the top preferred VPN we configured earlier. Finally, log into the router and check the dial-in VPN status by navigating to VPN, VPN connection status. Teleworkers VPN. You should see the connected user, the assigned IP address, remote IP and port, VPN type, WAN interface in use, and traffic statistics, including connection uptime. Thank you for watching. Please like or leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe. For more information on DrayTek product, please check out our website at www.draytek.com.au or send us an email to sales@draytek.com.au or give us a call on 029-838-8899. Bye for now.